try this. It's a flooring sample, tile sample. A little rough here, probably because of the tool I used, the beading tool, but it's only my first one, so we'll see what happens. This card I used is Arborate, and it's the color of it, but it's a sample for flooring, tile flooring. You get these free at any hardware store that sells flooring, that is. But it's pretty thin, you can see. The playing card, I think it's plastic coated, so it was just kind of turning it a little bit blue there, and it wasn't burning anything, so the playing card idea doesn't work for me, but I've seen it work for other people. Now let's turn this around. So they say on these basket weave bowls, you should make the rim a quarter inch thick. So that's where I put the mark, is a quarter inch. We'll see what it turns out like. think next time I'll go a little bit thinner, because that's pretty thick. But it's my first one. It has a crack in it, as you can see. But we'll see how it goes. Now I'm going to set up the jig to put the lines on it this way. I'll be back when I have that set up. So this is at least a section of the pattern that I'm going to put on here, or I'm going to try. I don't think I have enough rings on here to get the whole pattern, so I may have to shrink it down a little bit. I'm going to mark the radial lines every 5 degrees, because you can see each section is 5 degrees. So this is my setup. I've taken the same template here. I printed it on and put a backing of particle board just to hold it stiff. It's locked in behind the chuck. I've got this piece here, this piece of plexiglass. This line is zeroed right to the center of the mandrel. And I've got it clamped down onto the bedways right there. And I've got this board is also clamped onto the bedways. Let's see here. And this pencil is also right zero to the center of the mandrel. So it will right to the center of the bowl. Okay. And this is movable. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put this on here. I'm going to put you in a holder first so that I have both hands free. Okay, so I'm all set up here. This board will slide. the last one. So something I've discovered is the very center, well, probably the second ring, if you look at it really close. I don't know how well that's going to, I mean, I could put the marks in there, burn them in, but it's not going to be very defined. So I may start the pattern from here out and leave the center ring, obviously, is going to be plain, and probably the second ring too, just because it looks like crap. So I'm going to sand out those two and leave them plain. And then I will be back again. So I got so excited about being so close to finishing this piece that I forgot to record the wood burning of the radial lines on this, but I just used my Razertip wood burner and the fine point wire end, and I did the radial lines, and now I'm coloring in the pattern. These are watercolor pens, or water base. Each of the pens have a heavier tip and a fine tip. I'm not doing a very good job coloring here because I'm just doing it one-handed and holding the camera with the other. So I'll just show you a little bit of this, and then I'll show you the final piece. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you like my content, and share it with all your friends, and don't forget to leave a comment. I'm definitely going to be making more of these, the basket illusion patterns, because I really enjoy doing this, and you can take it with you wherever you go.